When on board the HMS Beagle as naturalist, I was much struck with certain facts in the distribution of the inhabitants of South America, and in the geological relations of the present to the past inhabitants of that continent. These facts seemed to me to throw some light on the origin of species. On my return home, it occurred to me that something might perhaps be made out of this question by patiently accumulating and reflecting on all sorts of facts which could possibly have any bearing on it. After 5 years' work, I allowed myself to speculate on the subject and grew up some short notes. These I enlarged into a sketch of the conclusions, which then seemed to me probable.